Welcome to Simply Windows. This is Trish.
And this is Tanya. We're both writers at Microsoft, and today we're going to chat about updates and how you can rope them in.
Right. So updates are an important part of keeping your Windows 10 device secure and up to date with the latest features and improvements. So there are two different kinds. Quality updates, which come once a month to keep your device running smoothly and securely. And then there are feature updates, which come about twice a year to bring you the latest features that make your device easier and more fun to use.
But they always seem to pop up right before a major presentation.
Right, but you can control when your device restarts to get those updates.
That's good.
Yes, and first of all, notifications won't pop up if you're currently presenting. And you can also tell Windows when you normally use your device, so we won't automatically restart for updates during that time. Here's how. Go to Start, Settings, Update and Security, and then change your active hours. You can even have Windows automatically adjust your active hours based on your device activity. So as long as your device is turned on, plugged in, and connected to the internet, you can even get updates when you're away, like overnight.
That's great. And if it's not a critical security update, you can actually pause it for 7 days at a time. So you can either delay the installation or have it remind you at a later date, like after your major presentation.
Exactly. So the benefit of taking your updates regularly is that they're cumulative. So the more frequently you take them, the faster they go. And if there's something critical, we'll let you know, because an update's number one job is to keep your device secure.
And you can actually check for updates anytime. I'll show you. Select Windows, I, Update and Security, and then check for updates.
Simply Windows is a new series, and we want to answer your questions. So drop them in the comments below.
And if you know anyone who has a major presentation coming up and could benefit from this series, feel free to share and pass it along.
I won't remind you.
Mm-mm.
Bye.